More importantly, pushing it. Push into my camera. I mean, that is, if you put the camera over there, that's vertical.
Yeah.
Ridden it out.
It's got right down at the bottom. Just everything has got right down. When it hits that root, the front wheel dips and you're coming forward, then the back wheel's spinning.
But you, that's all it is.
If you keep the weight back a little bit, not so.
Yeah, we're going to go up there, like, there's good revs on to keep on.
Well, even though the front wheel was up, I think I've got a nice picture of that, but when the front wheel was up, you did a beaming and you decided to bail.
Yeah,
if you'd actually stayed up, you had enough momentum there to roll through.
You've
got your little footpath. Do you want my help?
No, you just keep filming. Make your money.
Oh, that's going in that now.
Yeah, foot peg. Yeah.
Foot peg's caught. Not anymore. Whoa!
It's not bad actually.
Yeah.
It's getting the power on when you come over that log.
Have they put some safety rails in for you? Look.
No, I think 300 would do it great. Those steps, and you don't even notice them, to be honest. When you put all your power down at the bottom, just get up off the top of that log.
Yeah.
As soon as you've landed, handful of it, just give it everything, and it just
rockets
up. It's when you come over that log, if you've not got your body straight, is what I'm doing, and I'm leaning to one side, and by the time I've got to here,
yeah,
that's what I do.
Coming over, yeah. But the log, because it's a weird angle, it's not a flat log, it pushes you to one side. And then when you land, you're trying to compensate for the landing like that. Then you're giving it that, and you're going up at the wrong angle.
Do you know that's going to look great?
I
I'm a sod.
So you coming over there?
Yeah. It was even easier the higher you go on that log.
Oh God.
If you get down through the gap, there's a little bit of, I spun up on the bottom there.
There's a bit of it. All right, see it there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got my back tyre onto, I don't know whether it was that or this, but it, I put power on and it just spun like crazy and then I stopped.
Yeah.
You can see it there, but it's spun.
Rolling off.
Through the what to be calling it.